This is seriously pissing me off. Is it PlayStation Plus? Or is it just free this week?